It's another thing to get beat by a half-court heave.